So nice to be here. I actually did the showcase 10 years ago. And I'm also coming with 3 new songs. No one has ever heard these songs before. I'm not sure if I've heard them either, to be honest with you. And I was going to have a cheat sheet up here, but I can't see in the glare, so it's going to go to this. Last year my band put out an album, and I had a song about my dad on it called Dying Calf in a Windstorm. Because he said to me one time, I played a song for him, he said, "You sound like a dying calf in a windstorm." Very supportive. I was like, thanks, Dad. And the song did really well, and so I felt like I should write a song about my mom, too. I owe her a song. So this is it.
She pushed me out into the world, out on my own. She wanted from me what she had never had, a family that cared. Give my mom.